Okay. Ramini's gonna tune, and I'm going to reminisce about the first time I saw Rocket 3 playing in St. John's at the Bluebird. Was it? What was it?
Slims.
It wasn't Slims. It was on the opposite side of the street. No, we saw Rocket 3. Played with Rocket 3?
Did we play with Rocket 3 before
we saw them? We saw them in St. John's.
I don't know how many people who work at Intel actually play in two bands. And that is one thing that is unique, I would say.
About you.
When I thought about what I wanted to do for my birthday, I thought, well, my bands have to play.
Right, right. So. Okay, here's a Pavement song.
Astronaut. This next song is in German.
And she can actually sing it in German.
We'll have to dedicate this song to Melanie and Ezra, my godson, in Germany. In this song, you should feel free to clap. Clapping, get ready to clap. Hast du etwas Zeit für mich, dann sehe ich ein Lied für dich von 99 Luftballons auf ihrem Weg zum Horizont. Denkst du vielleicht gerade an mich, dann sehe ich ein Lied für dich von 99 Luftballons und das so was von sowas kommt. Brand new love. I'm gonna do this so I can hang out with you a little bit more soon.
Thank you.
Jen Harrison, who I've known since I was 17 years old, on the glockenspiel and drums and percussion. Greg, you meet so many people that are aloof when you do this kind of thing for fun, and people that won't talk to you, and hopefully the people that aren't aloof are in this room, and I can see some of them right here. So it's just like, okay, thank you for breaking through that, and that's why Ramune and Jen and me play together, and that's why some of you are here tonight. The ones that are willing to just like go up to someone when you see their band, and you're like, hey, I really liked your band, my name's Cyndy. And hope that that person isn't just like, get away from me. Get away from me, you freak.
We also want to recognize Gavin, who's here and is one of the most talented musicians in Portland. Yeah, yeah, Gavin.
He's wearing black. It's hard to see. Oh, yeah.
I can see him right there. All right.
Oh, my life.
song called The Touch, which was written by Josh, who is here somewhere. Josh, thank you for writing the song so that we could play it.
Don't you worry, it's just me.
hey, so this song is called Good Enough, and it's about being good enough. And if you ever doubt that you're good enough, you should listen to this song and convince yourself that you are good enough. Of other people's music.
The streetcar conductors. I heard their sound check. They're really good.
Streetcar conductors are so good. They're the best.
They are.
The best. They're my favorite band, so I asked them to play tonight. But in the meantime, we're gonna play a song that's called Mountain Song. And I just want to say that Jen is an amazing glockenspiel player, so if you want to enjoy the glockenspiel, this is really good.
Jen Harrison on the glockenspiel, Cyndy Chan on the bass guitar.
And Ramune, she's 50. She's amazing.
This is our last song, and then we're going to hang out and listen to Streetcar Conductors. And I hope that everyone is having a good time.
I think they are having a really good time back there.
Just give me a second while I tune, because I'm fond of tuning. All right.
Tuning and rock and roll. This is a song that, Ramune really liked when she heard my other band do it, so we had to cover my other band's song. It is a Trick Sensei song. I'm looking around, I see one person from Trick Sensei. I thought maybe the writer of this song.
Thank you so much.